Somebody will.
Okay.
Already. Speak English?
Yeah, a little bit.
Little bit, yeah. Okay. You're a fan of Lazio Roma? Good.
I mean, looking at the history of Lazio, they've never really played with so many black players. And you happen to be one African player doing very well for the club. How have the people accepted you, particularly the fans, here in Rome?
Well, in the past years, they've got a lot of blacks in the team now. We have a lot of black players.
So, you know, the club has been banned a couple of times for racist.
And the mentality has changed really in this team, and we thank God for the grace. And in fact, this team is a team that I really love the fans very, very much because they are supportive and they are really passionate.
So what do you think is the best way FIFA can tackle this racism thing that we hear occur even to big-time national team players and high-profile players?
Well, the measures they've taken now is okay, and for me they need to put more, they need to enlighten the people. And since they have made it known that racism, they don't want racism, they should really make serious measures about this racism. Anyone who has made any racist act, they should investigate very well and give him a thorough punishment, because we love everyone and we really want everyone to be at peace. We are all human beings.
FIFA's mission is to improve and promote the positive aspects of the game. We believe that football should be shared and enjoyed by everybody. Through football, we're setting an example to the rest of society